Hello guys, today I was on a festival, something like that. I did not know who is singing. One of the guys, it was this guy. So listen it, I'm gonna eat my tomato and how they play chess.
You gotta say, well that's okay, cause time can sue, like a dentist pulls out a tooth, cause each new day will bring a new face, how can I make my rhyme go someplace, first of all she asked for more, I said sure I don't mind at all, the water's deep but I'm walking tall, it don't matter if you're rich or poor, ain't here to score, just raise a floor, maximum bars what I aim it for, I do my war dance back to the wall, just returning my native core, and that's the way that we're getting by, always keeping you on. Don't hang about, so wherever lies your latitude, wherever you are, we're getting altitude, in all directions, we're starting to climb, so come on girl, elevate my mind. Elevate my mind.
Elevate my mind. I'm gonna go.
let's become serious now. So we become very serious, and I'm gonna see how much serious you can become with me playing chess and analyzing, as usual, two games, or maybe one. Tomorrow I have tournament in chess, so I'm gonna train one game on 5 minutes normal chess, 10 minutes to go, and okay, let's see. I hope I don't have tomato on my teeth to be ready. Okay, we have push b87. Is the picture alright? I hope yes. Okay, we have the first move, made it. And as usual, when I play with black, I don't know what kind of defense I'm playing. I know it's actually Sicilian, but on move 4, I'm not sure. What about g6, d6, e6? All of them looks me similar. I'm gonna for e6 and at least trying something like breaking the center or taking control of it. Okay, maybe d4? Yeah, let's go d4 immediately. Looks nice. This knight, I'm not sure he will find the square. If knight e4, can I play f5? If I go a6? Let's go a6, I don't like this knight. Maybe even b5. But what about if he plays knight d4 on b5? My knight on c6 is hanging. I can take with knight, sacrifice the rook. But after that, what I have? Bishop h3 maybe? At least he will be not sacrificed and he must go to where? To e4 maybe? Or f3, he'll go to f3. And then I have queen f6. Oh, I think this is a nice combination. Queen e7 I have. Okay, he ignores that. What about bishop g4? No, I think bishop b7 is better. Just taking the diagonal. Okay, he tries to open, but this is a wrong move, I guess, because of this move. And now his position is stuck. The black-white bishop. The black squared white bishop will not be playing most of the time. What about c4? Should I play it? Is c4 a dangerous one? I think I should play c4, giving a square for my bishop c5 maybe, and protecting my d3 pawn, which is a big pain in his position. B3, trying to undermine. And actually maybe he can. I must sacrifice maybe. No. Just pay queen here. And he must go back with the knight. He cannot take. I'm taking the... Oh, he can. Okay. But he lose a piece. Check. If I castle, my bishop is still defending, the knight is defending, but it's tricky. I bet I go back, I guess. I'll just king f8. If king f8, he can play bishop e3 after the take on e7. And still b7 is hanging. I cannot take with the knight. My knight c takes c7. It's a tricky defense. If I castle big, Or if I cast a weak, I have now defense, I guess. Okay. I can take with the bishop here. Oh, I'm gonna. Because he's... Oh, it's mistake. He can take on c6 now. I should take with the knight. Yeah, I thought because his bishop... Okay, he gives me check. Maybe I have some chance to protect with f5 or no. Okay, let's just be playing normal. Bishop c6, what I play. I think, okay, he didn't do it. So, I have 2 minutes left. So, okay, let's go natural. Bishop c5, so queen b6 is a threat for f2. And queen cannot take on f7 because of rook. Oh, he can. Okay, rook f8 I thought is dangerous. For f2. Threat. So his pieces are not playing. Looks like the two rooks are not coordinated. The black bishop is not playing. Only the white bishop was a threat, and the queen is some threat, but it's just house making and not anything much. Just disturbing me like a fly, but it's nothing dangerous. My king. I'm so sleepy. I hope I can make this video analyze. Oh, it's my turn. I said you, I'm so sleepy. Okay, I'm thinking crook f2 is a good move because I'm gonna take on g2 and play knight d4 taking the queen. Okay, what is that? I can just take here. And now just rook g2 is mate. Is it? No, it's not, but it will be. Double check. Rook g1 I think is mate, yeah. No matter where he plays. It's mate. So, okay. I won 2 points. Incredible game. Sicilian defense. Old Sicilian general. I hope you enjoy Sicilian. As much as I do when I'm sleepy. So e4, c5, knight f3, knight c6, e6, g3 is the first inaccuracy. The better was bishop b5, knight, pawn, and something looking like that is preferable. In a natural game, I'm not playing f6 and c4 or without any temptation, but okay. So, d5, he takes... d4 is not giving quite a bad or good move, just a move. But this one is giving quite a... not a good move. So the best looks like queen e2, check. And now knight. So it would look like something like I would have double pawns. I don't agree that I'm gonna play knight f6 here. Maybe I just delay knight f6 and play... I'm not sure there is a threat of knight c5 now. So I must be fast. And he decided just to improve. Okay, maybe it's not so bad, okay. So a6 and b5, yeah, I was thinking about this. It's giving quite inaccuracy. The best is just playing the bishop on d6. So something like this. And yeah, we delay b5. Okay, But okay, from I'm giving the advantage back now with my pawn b5 and keep his castle. C3, c3 is in equity, now the position is being quite equal. The best is rook e1 and something like that. Now I cannot understand this computer suggestion h6 h5 h6 h5. Maybe h6 is trying to stop bishop g5, and maybe it is dangerous because of bishop g5. Just taking, I think, is good for black. Okay, now plays h5 and knight h4 when bishop g5 is not a threat. Okay, however, this is just variation. So c3, d3. D3 is a mistake, really. I thought I'm playing too powerful move. Like a spark, I mean. So I should just play knight f6. So that's all. So, but he plays queen knight h4, which is mistake. The best is again this with rook e1, but now little bit more different. Okay, maybe sit one more time if there was rook e1. Okay. So the next move is c4, which is mistake again. The best is g6. So queen f5 is a mistake. Huh. The best is cb. So there is a way to protect it. So yeah, bishop c4 is a mistake. Rook q1 again is the best. Oh, it's a... So rook e1. Okay, I cannot take it. Where should I take it? Rook e1 now. Now it's giving quite inaccuracy. At knight f5 is mistake. Castle is giving quite mistake. The base is bishop c5. Yeah. Okay, I think I'm gonna sleep soon. So queen e5 is a mate in 7. But he helps me to be faster. Okay, thank you all for watching. I'm gonna sleep. Have a good night and see you in the next video.